Pew it. Welcome back to me, guys. Poco F1. Now I'm using the Focaltech FTS. My older LCD, this one NBT, Novatek. I order complete set with the frame, include the heat pipe. Okay, we're going to test the game Fizz on two devices. Snapdragon 845 and 855. Setting more or less the same. Yeah, hold on, let me adjust the camera. This game need at least 8 GB of RAM. On 6 GB, not so stable, always pause. On this Poco 6 GB, I swap the RAM using a virtual memory. LCD is still good, still perfect after almost 4 years. No screen burn. Come on, loading. 4 years old device, 2018. Still in good condition. Battery already changed. This game you need save data, because at the beginning there is a cutscene. You can exit that cutscene and always pause close over there. So to jump over that cutscene, we need a save state. Use your PC to get the save state. Either Yuzu or Ryujin, and use OpenGL renderer, not Vulkan. This game crash on Vulkan, on Yuzu and Ryujin. Okay, let's begin. After this, you see the 855.
I need to get my hands on the transformer drill to climb Torchtown. someone who knows where the drill is.
7 FPS. Right. GB of RAM using virtual memory 4 GB equal to 10 GB, but free memory over here 1.4 GB left plus the 4 GB, at least 4+ GB available. Loading always crash. See, it's crashing now. Right, loading, gone, crash. After this, LG B50 Snapdragon at 55. To find someone. Wait. Chamber. lying down. To the left. Okay, next. The visual memory 4 GB. LG V50. Setting all the same. Wait. Slow. Call 7 to 15 FPS. Bilibili. Only Red Magic 7 without using the save state from the beginning, it can run no problem because the RAM are much faster and bigger. Twenty FPS.
I need to get my hands on the transformer drill to climb Torch Tower. Better head back and find someone who knows where the drill is.
This LG V50 swap RAM 3 GB, that a default kernel setting. You can increase it to 4 GB. I'm hungry. Need to eat after this. Eat nasi lama. Not nasi lama. Come on, loading. Why so slow? Thank you. that. Secret door to the left side of my room. Oh, Crash Bandicoot. Well, at least 8 GB. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. We'll be back with the Demon PS2 or either SX2 with the low-end device. And once again, thank you for watching, and good morning.